I'm attorney Pat Dunn. Auto accidents are a part of life. I hope you never need an attorney, but if you do, the team at the Mack Law Firm is here to help.
Well, Amite Mayor Walter Daniels was honored today by the Chamber of Commerce. We'll get to that, but first, he's also on a special school board committee that is recommending a half-cent sales tax for employee raises. It would be on the ballot April 24th. Walter, you're a former longtime bus driver. You've had other jobs with the school system. What do you think?
Well, I think it's well overdue, Ken. I think that the employees of the school system deserve a raise, and it's going to be across the board raise for everyone, and it's basically going to be a 7% raise. So I think that's fair with everybody.
Well, also, we're probably the least funded school district in the entire state.
I agree. Well, people in Tangipahoa Parish, well, they really have been getting by, and I think that's a plus that the school system hadn't had to propose a tax at until now.
Well, one thing about this particular proposal, it would be across the board for all employees, so ex-bus drivers like yourself, maybe you're a little prejudiced in that respect.
No, I'm not. I'm thankful and I'm glad for the ones who are there and doing the job because it's well deserved and I think they need it.
But you know, this was rather a gutsy move because you could have said, well, let's put it in the classroom, let's give it only to teachers. But instead, it's all employees sharing.
And that's the fair way to do it, Ken. That's the only way that I think that you're going to get a tax pass is be fair with everybody.
Plus, it will bring teachers here ahead of Livingston and barely behind St. Tammany. I mean, we'll be back in the top tier.
Yes, I know. With the tax, if the tax passes, it's going to put us in a pretty good position that we can get more qualified teachers here in Tangipahoa Parish.
Now, you're a veteran politician. Don't take offense at that, but you've been elected to the school board. You've been elected to the board of aldermen for many years. Now you're mayor, having trounced your opponents. So, politically, can this pass?
I think it can because of the fact that it's going to be fair with everybody and all the employees. And I think if the employees of the school system get together, I think it will pass.
Well, let's turn then to the honor you received this morning by the Amite Chamber of Commerce.
Well, it was a very good honor to me, and I really appreciate what the chamber did this morning. It was very nice.
Well, it recognized the fact that Amite, for the first time, has both an African-American mayor and police chief.
Yes, and it's all about, as I said this morning, putting God first, and we all working together. And I think if we do that, we can make things happen in Amite.
Interesting that both you and the new chief were elected with a substantial white vote.
Yes, and I appreciate it. That's why I say that I'm the mayor for everyone.
One thing we saw, in fact, across the board in the elections in Amite, people generally are voting on racial lines, but not nearly the way it used to be. I mean, they're honestly picking the best candidate, in their opinion.
Well, Ken, I think when you treat people fair and you know, and they know that you're treating them fair, then I think it makes things a lot better.
So what do you plan next as mayor?
Well, we're just going to work hard to try to make things happen in Amite and bring Amite back to where we think it should be.
Well, you're keeping up the beautification and tearing down dilapidated houses?
Yes, we are. We are tearing down a lot of dilapidated houses, and we trying to beautify Amite and keep it clean.
So what about the street work in town? We see some of that.
Yes, we got a lot of street work that's going on, and my main function is working on the inner structure of Amite and trying to make things a lot better for the residents of Amite.
What else do you want to tell us?
That's about it, Ken. I'm just thankful, and I just like to thank everybody and let us all work together and go move forward.
It takes more than one person to assist in a personal injury claim. I am attorney Glenn Westmoreland, and we have a strong team at the Mack Law Firm. It is our goal to make sure your injury is properly attended to. Contact me at tangilawteam.com and let us get you the help you need.